good kid again, it's your boy Jordy K, and I'm back with another video, man. Welcome back to the game, welcome back to the channel, man. If you're new, make sure you smash that subscribe button and turn your post notifications on so you get notified when I post every single video, man. And if you are living under a rock and you didn't know, I dropped 3 other videos today, so make sure you go check those out after this video. I'm gonna leave them in the end of the video for you guys to click on, and definitely check them out. Show love, like the video, man, and subscribe to the gang if you are new to the channel, man. And this is your first video watching me. I'm your boy Jordy Kid, bringing you the littest, rawest reactions on the tube, man. We keep it real and authentic. We don't do fake reactions on this channel, man. Okay, so make sure that you guys tune in, have your post notifications on, smash the like button, comment down below what you want to see next on the channel, man, and what you think about the video, how you feel about it. And definitely follow your boy on all these socials posted right above me right here, and also down in the description, man. You can send me videos to react to. You can also send me your songs if you want me to react to your songs. I got you feel me? And definitely let's get into this video. We got AK, yes, AK with Let Loose, you know what I'm saying, produced by AK himself. So shout out to him for being the GOAT and doing everything. It's been a while since I listened to AK. It's been a while since I did a reaction to AK. So we're gonna go right into this video, man. I'm excited. I wanna see what he's been up to, man. He has some music coming out for us, as I can see in his description box. Yeah, man. Let's get it, man. I'm ready. Let's go. Turn me up. Yeah. Super Saiyan AK in the building, let's go.
Yeah, I feed off power, don't make me lose it. Spent like 3-4 hours trying to produce this.
Yeah.
And we spark flower and attempt to loosen the tension, and we pretend they ain't there, but boy, it's a nuisance.
Woo.
Sometimes we forget the power we possess.
Yeah.
Relying on everything but ourselves
hey,
to reach
success. Facts. We forget about the power we have. Not just only with, you know what I'm saying, talent, but just our mouths, like what we say out of our mouths, you know what I'm saying? Like, if you have a goal in mind, if you have a specific thing you want to do in life, and you say, oh, I can't do it, oh, I'm going to take this long to do it, it's going to be forever, I'm never going to make it, then you're not going to make it, you know what I'm saying? You speak your power into your future, into your life, and the tongue is a powerful thing, people, okay? Okay? Keep that in mind. Let's go.
A nuisance. Sometimes we forget the power we possess. Rely on everything but ourselves to reach success.
Yeah.
That's when shit goes down. The mirror's our biggest threat, but at the same time, our strongest weapon. If we feed the clip, and I don't get it, why the fuck you not doing it? Ammunition infinity, but you just ain't intuing it. Worry about it.
Woo! Okay, he turned it up on us. We got it. We got to run it.
Reach success. That's when shit goes down. The mirror's our biggest threat, but at the same time, our strongest weapon. If we feed the clip, and I don't get it, why the fuck you not doing it? Ammunition infinity, but you just ain't into it. Worry about losing, and if you do, you'll come back in new edition with the mission of never giving in again. You're the difference.
Yeah.
I don't mean it to all this.
Hold on.
Come back in new edition with the mission of never giving in again. You're the difference.
Yes, sir. You come back with the mindset of I'm gonna get it. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna get to 1,000 subscribers. I'm going to get to 4,000 watch time, you know what I'm saying? I'm going to do it. It's going to happen. You speak that into existence. You're going to be a lawyer. You're going to be the greatest policeman on the freaking earth, you know what I'm saying? You're going to be the greatest singer in the world to ever do it, you dig? Let's go.
I don't mean to do all this preach shit. I feel bad if I didn't make use of the reach that I've acquired to inspire, because I know there's a reason. I was chosen. Got to open up my life to who needs it.
Yeah, I was chosen. I'm chosen. I'm the chosen one. I'm the chosen one. I gotta bless other people. The Lord wanted me to bless all of you. You know what I'm saying? So he made me who I am. And now I'm supposed to bring that out of me and bless others. You feel me? Come on, man. Speaking facts, speaking truth. Let's go. I'm feeling it.
I'm acquired to inspire, cause I know
and it's only 42 seconds in.
Reality distorted, that's what the hype do. Pressure different when you realize that they trying to be like you. Time freezes like the piece that's on the wrist. That's what the hype do. Pressure different when you realize that they trying to be like you.
Pressure's different when you realize they trying to be like you.
Like the piece that's on a wrist full of ice. When you come to terms with the impact, you and the mic move with this true shit. Cause when you lose is when you win the proof. Is when you step back and digest the shit you didn't use it. Only to see what you need to improve. But you've been so caught up trying to best somebody who isn't even a threat. So take a breath and relax, don't blame.
Listen, you trying to sit here and go back and forth with this nobody. And you could be getting to the bag with somebody, you feel me? Like, come on, man. You can be getting to bed with yourself. Come on, man. Stop focusing on the wrong things. Y'all focus on the wrong things out here, man. Take the lesson, cause that's what matters. Train yourself to keep pushing, cause at the end, at least you're back against the wall, not the floor of the guest. Sometimes we forget the power we possess. A drive to hustle gets devoured when we in our heads. Some time passes, and then we shout and regret, cause we ain't pull the trigger, then we cowards when we sit and reflect on the past. But fuck it, I passed it. Some things I've been through, it hurt, but I wouldn't have it any other way. Like, could you imagine who you'd be?
That's big facts. If you wanted to ever change your past, man, think about it like this. You wouldn't be who you are today. You wouldn't be successful the way you are today. You wouldn't have that mindset you have today. That positive mindset you have today. Oh, I'm going to go get it, and I'm going to go harder. And, you know what I'm saying, I'm not going to stop until I get it. You won't have that mindset if you didn't go through what you had to go through before. So,
if you ain't walked around with no baggage, you can say you ain't got any, you bullshitting. That's a red flag, homie, you mad at door in it. It'll make a big splash, so I dove in and gave it until I had the money pouring in. The safe from the salad dressing, only blue cheese. Can't wait the day I treat the race like a hoopie. There's plenty of you.
Ooh, I can't wait till the day. It's going to happen. It's gonna happen, Kid Gang. Can't wait till the day I move to LA, you feel me? And I get a big crib, a big mansion, whipping the, you know what I'm saying, ripping my whip. You know, luxury is not everything. Big houses are not everything. It's just a dream, man. It's a dream that you want to come true. So I can't wait.
But I'm what you need. They'll never be too of what you see. It's me, no surprise. Told you ain't nobody got it like I do.
No, he didn't.
Be true of what you see. It's me, no surprise. Told you ain't nobody got it like I do. No surprise when I see they tryna bite. Talking now, you climbing nights. I see what you tryna hide. All the strings attached, so you flying, but you just a pay.
Dog.
Ceiling ain't letting you pass. Fuck beef. I'm just teaching all of those who don't have the insight that I do from the place where I'm at. Cause I've been watching you fake shit. It got me feeling bad for anybody that fucks with you. But my time ticking, so most of the time I'm about minds and I'm on my business. But look, my eyes catching out your disguised image. Is there a mask? You ain't nothing but a
talk to me. Talk to me.
You fading out. You fading out. It's amazing how you chase the cloud and you pay now.
Oh, he hit that note at the end. Oh, okay. AK, you bringing out different bullets in your gun, golly. He bringing out the vocals too now? And they sound good? Have mercy.
Place where I'm at, cause I've been watching you fake shit. It got me feeling bad for anybody that fucks with you. But my time ticking, so most of the time I'm about minds and I'm on my business. But look, my eyes catching out your disguised image. Is there a mask? You ain't nothing but a frontline bitch. Oops. You fading out. You fading out. It's amazing how you chase the cloud and you pay now. It's something like
that. That is hard, bro.
Should have known you probably might crash. But it's colder than my shoulder to you. I can't feel bad if you're mad on me. Fight back, fuck around. Try to copy, know you wanna be everybody. But the one that you be calling me, get it popping. Quit the gossip, you fucking up with me. And I'm stopping. You think I trust you now that you found me?
Hey. That pause though. Hold up. Let's go, man. Let loose. Yes, sir. Appreciate you, my brother. Yo, that was crazy. Family tree. June 12th. Look out for that. Guys, ladies, and gents, that is going to do it. AK, Let Loose. When I tell you, that was crazy. I wasn't expecting the vocals. The vocals, that got me. That got me. Especially at the end, when he hit that note, oh my lord, he hit that running note. Yo, that was hard. That was crazy. I enjoyed this. I enjoyed it a lot. He let loose for sure on his track. And you know what I'm saying? Spoke a lot of facts. Spoke a lot of truth, man. You chasing clout, man. Stop chasing clout. Get it on your own. You know what I'm saying? It's easy. YouTube, listen, the thing about YouTube is the fact that it's so easy to copy and mimic videos when you can sit there and be outside of the box. Think outside the box and create your own. You know what I'm saying? Same thing goes with music. Same thing goes with, you know what I'm saying, just dressing. You know what I'm saying? Dressing yourself, getting shoes that nobody's ever heard of. You know what I'm saying? Just different things in life, like cooking. You know what I'm saying? Making your own type of dish, you feel me, that nobody's ever heard of, never made before, but you think it can be fire. You know what I'm saying? And you came up with it. So, hey, this was hard. This was definitely hard. Let loose. AK. I am going to definitely put this on my daggone playlist on iTunes. So, definitely, I look forward to that. And I look forward to more AK. If that's what y'all want to see, if y'all want to see more AK, smash the like button. Let's get 20 likes on this video. Smash the subscribe button as well. Let's help your boy get to 1K subscribers, man. And help me get monetized on this channel, man. And, you know what I'm saying? Check out the other videos I dropped today. I dropped 3 videos today before this one. So go ahead and check those out right over here. You know what I'm saying? Over here and over here. And go follow me on all socials that are over here as well. And I will definitely get back to you. I'll follow you back. And I will definitely react to any videos you guys send me in the DM. So go ahead and send me them. And I love you guys so much. Thank you for watching. Stay tuned for the next lit video. Stay lit, stay grinding, stay shining. It's been your boy Joe the Kid. Gang, gang, gang. Y'all have a great night. Yes, sir.